A Melbourne man who's been fighting to keep his pet sheep in his suburban backyard is planning to go to the High Court after losing an appeal. Mr. Ho has already spent $100,000 in legal fees trying to keep his $50 sheep called Bar. The council at Springvale says there are laws forbidding sheep to be kept as pets. The Vietnamese refugee bought Bar 11 years ago.